you up with Cherie.
November the 2nd is coming here very, very fast, and we have to be ready for the elections and make sure that we elect the city council candidates that are being endorsed by the Democratic Party. Santa Rosa City Council has to have a majority on the board that are environmentalists and are seeking for jobs and a good, robust economy. And we're not going to have it